I had a bit of time off in April after Nationals, so ever since then just doing a lot of endurance, trying to get my fitness back up to what it was before. So I had the 53 beforehand and I didn't have any time to cool down, but you know, I guess it's a 50, the adrenaline was pumping, so I guess it wasn't too bad.
The 150 metre turn coming up and it is still Castelluccio.
I like to go out pretty solid and really try and work the back end though, but yeah, sometimes if you go out too slow you can't come back as hard, so really focusing on working that front end speed and holding on. Doing year 12 this year, so haven't been training as much as I've wanted to in the last couple months, but you know, like I said before, trying to keep up my endurance, so I was pretty happy with that time considering I've done a few less sessions than usual.
Brittany Castelluccio is powering through the water as she looks to wrap up the female 200 metre butterfly championship.
I had a bit of a sting in the morning, so it was really good to come back and really finish the race strong. Well, I've started coaching. I'm at Starflex, so I started doing a little bit of coaching with the junior kids at Starflex, and it's really helped me, especially with backstroke. Some, like we talk about, like the rotation and rolling, and I really struggled to rotate, and in that race I felt like I really hit it.
It's a very even field, as you can see.
On the first 50, I went out a bit strong. My coach and I, we make a little bit of a joke. I sting up quite easily. But the last 25 was a big burner.
Very even as they make their way down towards the 75 metre mark there. In fact, the cowboy could throw a lasso across three.
I just worry about myself and hopefully if I can get the gold, I can get the gold. If I can get the silver, I'm more than stoked. I'm just happy with my time.